I will tell something about how I start with the visuals, something about, like, let's see, VJ's history. Then I will show you one video. It's about 4 minutes. And then on the end, the third part, I will just tell you about techniques and sometimes a little bit of philosophy, how I do the things. I started actually 2005, and I came very accidentally to the visuals and to the VJing. I was doing the, how to say, music video clip for a friend of mine who has still a band. It's a top band, quite known in Austria. And he asked me if I started to do visuals for them on concerts, and I did it. And then I was just for 1 year doing the visuals for concert as a concept VJ, how to say. But they made them great something in the summer 2006 or 2007, I don't know. And then I started to do also VJing in